General Andre Lincoln, former head of the AGU, is on record as saying, I don't fear any gangster. I fear every policeman. That doesn't inspire confidence in any of us. That's number one. Number two, in 2018, Minister, you launched the AGU right here. They were promised state-of-the-art tech, every resource the state could give, but it was all a publicity stunt. That's why the AGU to this day doesn't have one successful conviction. Coincidentally, Minister, that was just before elections as well. We are days away from election, Minister, and you are here. But I want you to remember, and it's on ETV, a question you said, something you said on TV. When we were asking for a meeting when children were dying by the dozen in Mitchell's Plain, you said on TV, I want a meeting with Mr. Fadil Adams, and my office will facilitate that meeting. And when we sent you the email request, you ignored it. I ask today, Minister, are we politicking? Are the colored people being conned again? We understand that Regan Allen is here to do a job. His job is to blame you.